after injury, determined to prove his fitness for next week's international. But it was his Danish teammate Jesper Olsen who provided the inspiration for a series of United attacks, with the West Ham defence in disarray. The best the visitors could manage in the early stages was a rather tame effort from veteran Billy Bonds, giving Gary Bailey one of his few first-half touches. With the partnership of Olsen and Robson now in full cry, United took the lead on 27 minutes. And what a way for Gordon McQueen to mark his first senior appearance since January. 6 minutes later, Alan Brazil made it a double celebration with his first league goal for United. In the second half, United turned their domination into a rout. Another Scot, Gordon Strachan, made it 3-0. There was simply no let-up for the tormented West Ham defenders, and Remy Moses scored the fourth in spectacular style. United's fifth came from a corner flicked on by Graham Hogg and finished by Mark Hughes. West Ham's only consolation on a disastrous afternoon came when Paul Goddard scored 5 minutes from time. Manchester